detecting an incoming arc fall. I have high hopes for this, but let's be careful.